What is up, people? Brian here. You already know because you clicked on it. The video's about baking soda. So let's roll. What is baking soda? It is also known as sodium bicarbonate, and it is a chemical compound with the formula NaHCO3. Take note that we can pull a CO2, carbon dioxide, out of that formula. We're going to use it later in the video. Baking soda is a white crystal, but often appears as a fine powder. Where does baking soda come from? The two ways it is made is from a mining process or chemical manufacturing. The chemical manufacturing of baking soda is known as the Solvay process, and it involves using limestone, salt, and ammonia. This process produces baking soda, but also produces solid waste products that can be harmful to the environment. For the mining process, we need to go back a long, long time ago, to the land surrounding Green River, Wyoming. There was a large lake, and over time this lake evaporated and left a 200 billion ton deposit of something called trona deep underground. This trona ore is mined, then brought to the surface, where it goes through a processing phase that produces the baking soda that we know. So what is baking soda used for? It has many uses. It is added to toothpaste to help remove plaque and deodorize your teeth. Some people use it as a topical paste to relieve irritation from insect bites and stings. It's used as a deodorizer. Much better. Baking soda has many other uses, including being used in cooking. You see, baking soda is a great rising agent. When exposed to heat, baking soda releases carbon dioxide, which, if you remember from our earlier formula, I said could be pulled from that formula. This carbon dioxide release makes baked goods rise, gives it a light crumb texture, and leaves it with holes left by the escaping carbon dioxide bubbles. How does baking soda, sodium bicarbonate, affect the body? Well, in my salt video, we learned that sodium helps maintain blood pressure and fluid balance, as well as transmitting nerve impulses. Bicarbonate is naturally produced in the body and is a chemical buffer that keeps the pH of blood from becoming too acidic or too basic. Our bodies must maintain a pH very close to 7.4. So, for example, physical exercise increases the production of lactic acid. Keyword is acid. In order to buffer this acid, the body uses the bicarbonate buffer system. When the exercise is intense, this natural buffer is limited and fatigue occurs. Sodium bicarbonate is sometimes used as a medication to make urine less acidic, which helps the kidneys get rid of uric acid, helping to prevent gout and kidney stones.
Bottom line, baking soda has some benefits. Sodium helps maintain blood pressure and fluid balance. Bicarbonate is naturally produced in the body, helps balance the pH of blood. But it's always about moderation. High consumption can cause headache, nausea, rise in blood pressure, or even worse. So if you have any comments or questions, leave them down below. If you like the video, hit the thumbs up. If you hate this video, hit that thumbs down. It's all cool. Till next time, I'm out. See ya.